A changing electric field creates a situation in which a magnetic field is produced. That's why C is the correct answer.